guys, this is Liam 2.0, and today we're taking it all the way back to the very beginning of my channel, right back to the roots, and playing some Crossy Road. It has been such a long time since I've played this game. I think I'm gonna get straight into it while I'm talking. I don't think I've ever played it on my phone before, honestly, so that excuses why I just got 7 on my first round. And it looks like we are stuck on the Thesaurus character, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. This is my favorite character in the entire game. Oh my gosh, okay, I think I've lost all of the skill that I may have once had in this game. I used to be able to do pretty good. In my first ever video, I'm pretty sure I set, like, a new record or something for my game. And then stuff like that happens, and I just die immediately. Can I blame it on my brightness being too low? I think I'm gonna blame it on that. Oh, we're gonna start things off with a free gift, apparently. I will not say no to that. And we got 50 coins, lovely. Now let's see if I can change characters for the next round. Not that I don't love the Thesaurus, but if we put it on random, we should have a much more interesting time, because look, we get stuff like Pac-Man. Oh my gosh, maybe I have kept every character I got on my iPad. This is really cool. Whoa, I've missed this game, I must say. I can't believe it has been so long since I played this. Oh look, they're blue now, I could go eat the ghosts if I could catch up to any of them. That's so awesome, and look at the logs on the river. I guess it's not even a river since we're in this gray Pac-Man world. This is another fun character if I remember correctly, but he gets a little bit distracting because he throws books and papers. I don't know what this guy is supposed to be, I can't remember, maybe like an old scholar or philosopher or something like that. And I hopped into the water, lovely, but I got 10 out of 10 logs, so another free gift of 95 coins. That is not bad. I have like 1,071 coins. I could get something by the end of this video, probably. I can't remember how much the prize machine costs. Is this like a tambourine or something? It looks relatively tambourine shaped and there's music notes coming out of it, so I figure that could be an accurate guess, but I have no idea how to figure out if it was right or not, because now I'm just moving on to the next thing. Let's go to the prize machine really quick and see if I could win something. Oh. Oh my gosh, that's not what I thought it was. There's a two-player mode in this game. Well, I know what I'm doing in a future video now. That's amazing. That's so cool. I guess that you could... Oh my gosh. Do you think I could play against myself? Okay, no, no. You have no idea how much that hurt my brain. Okay, I apologize. I just got majorly sidetracked there. Let's try to find the prize machine. Where could that be? If I go back, maybe? You would think they'd make it easier to find so that people were able to spend their coins, but I can't find it. Why would I want to buy the piggy bank? No, I don't want to buy the piggy bank. I want to figure out how to get to the prize machine. Oh, wait a second. What if you have to finish a round? When you die, doesn't it come up? Okay. No, that's a free coins ad. I'm pretty sure if you die, it comes up. So I'm gonna play around, see how far I get, and hopefully find the prize machine. I'm gonna be honest, that round didn't go too well. When I'm recording, there's so much that's distracting me. I could look at the audio recording or the game recording or my face. Like, there's too much going on in the room that I can't even concentrate. And I didn't even get the prize machine. We're back to the thesaurus. I can't speak tonight, but wow, we ended up where we started. What is the chance of that? Oh, it's a penguin level. Oh my gosh, I forgot about this. This is so difficult, but so much fun. Oh my gosh. Ah, that was like the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. I didn't expect that coming up, and I was like, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, well, that was a fun single one-off round. Not sure how I got that, though. Penguins are wonderful, magnificent creatures, aren't they? Unlike this bulldog or whatever I'm playing with right now. Yay! Win a prize! I finally got it, guys! 100 coins! I'm so excited about spending those, and hopefully I'm gonna get a new character! Or just a repeat of some other character, and... Carnival. Duplicate. Already had that. Okay, let's waste some time spending some coins, though. Wait. I try it again for 200? Does that mean I have a better chance or something? Because otherwise, that'd be a waste of money. Kiwi. Another duplicate. How wonderful. Oh my gosh, chance for new. Should I spend 500? Do I have 500? Whatever. I'll spend it for a video. I always end up spending more in videos than I would do on a normal playing adventure. And it is a candy corn. Oh, come on. It's also a duplicate. I could have sworn that was new. And now I've wasted most of my money. I only have 276 left. But whatever, at least it's Halloween themed, you know? Halloween's coming up soon. Okay, moving on from the candy corn, we have a plate of food. How wonderful. And geesh, moving on from that, we have this dark wizard looking guy. That's pretty awesome. I forgot this guy existed, but I want to play as him in every round. I'm hoping that if I'm nice to him, he'll let me win. That's what I'm hoping for here. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so unlucky. Or very lucky, depending on how you look at that situation right there. Oh, okay, maybe not so lucky. Aw, it's a love bunny. Wait, that's not the expression, isn't it? Love bird? Why is this Valentine's Day? What is, no, bunnies are Easter. Why is there a bunny with hearts? Okay, don't worry guys, I see that you can tell I'm terrible. Maybe I should give up for now and come back another time when I've had some practice. Yeah, maybe if this game was fun, or if you guys like this video, I can get somebody else to come play with me, two-player mode. And that'd be pretty fun, I think, and like I said, I'll have some practice before that. Unfortunately, I'm just dying over and over and over again, and even if I wasn't terrible at this game, there's no other end. Like, you don't beat Crossy Road. So, I quit for now because I suck and you guys deserve better content than this. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you did enjoy, and I'll see you in another one. Bye!